When Joseph worked in Potiphar's house, he really had the life. He had command of everything except for Potiphar's wife. She pestered Joseph every day and tried to lead him wrong. But Joseph said, "Excuse me, ma'am, while I put my running shoes on."
Oh, put on your running shoes, mate. Put on your running shoes. Winston comes knocking at your door. That's just what your feet are for. Put on your running shoes. Put on your running shoes. Oh, put on your running shoes, mate. Put on your running shoes. Don't stop to take a closer look. Learn this lesson from God's book. Put on your running shoes. Put on your running shoes, mate.
Old Potiphar's wife just wouldn't give up. She tried to make him sin. She used her wicked, wily charm, but Joseph wouldn't give in. He didn't stick around to talk, he didn't make a fuss. He grabbed his pair of running shoes and he left her in the dust.
Oh, put on your running shoes, mate. Put on your running shoes. Winston comes knocking at your door. That's just what your feet are for. Put on your running shoes. Put on your running shoes. Oh, put on your running shoes, mate. Put on your running shoes. Don't stop to take a closer look. Learn this lesson from God's book. Put on your running shoes. Put on your running shoes, mate.
No time to lose. Put on your shoes!